Hello, I am Dr. Anu Arora here from Holy Spirit Hospital. We at Holy Spirit Hospital are having COVID vaccination center in collaboration with Mumbai Municipal Corporation. We are giving Covaxin as well as Covishield here. These are two types of vaccine available for COVID-19. People who want to take benefit of this vaccine can come anytime. We have spot registration as well as you can register online. When you take Covaxin, the second dose has to be Covaxin. If you are given Covishield, the second dose has to be Covishield. Covaxin second dose has to be taken after 28 days. Covishield, the second dose has to be taken after 45 days, that is 6 to 8 weeks. When you take this vaccine, you may feel for one day the pain in the arm, you may feel feverish, you can get mild headache. You can feel that your body is under the weather. You may feel your body is heavy. For this, we advise you to take paracetamol if it is needed, one right now and one after 8 hours. You may continue with your normal lifestyle with normal food, normal water intake. Drink more water as it is very hot now. You can take your normal medications of blood pressure, diabetes, heart or any other medication which your doctor has advised at the proper time. Please don't change any medication. COVID vaccine and the medication have no relation, so please continue with your lifestyle. You can move your arm right now. You can apply ice if it is very painful. Otherwise, please don't do anything to the site where the injection is given. You can have a bath when you go home. There is no restriction. Your life continues as normal. Your certificate you can download from the Arogya Setu app or from the Cowin app. This certificate you may get now, the SMS you may receive now or you may receive later. So please don't worry. You will get your certificate after the final dose, which is the second dose, which will be given to you later. If this is your first dose of Covaxin, you have to take it after 28 days. For Covishield, it is after 45 days, that is 6 weeks after today. So please take care of yourself. Tell other people to come and take the vaccine. It is a good vaccine. And in between the doses and after the doses, you have to continue with the mask. Please don't leave your mask at home. It is very important. COVID has not gone. Continue to wear the mask, wash your hands and safe distance. Please stay away from people. Please stay home unless needed. Please don't go out. If you have to go to work, please take proper care of your health so that we can save each other. Thank you. Even after taking the vaccination, we are supposed to continue with the COVID norms. That is, you have to keep wearing your mask properly. You have to cover your nose as well as your mouth. You can wear glasses to cover your eyes. Plus, you have to keep washing your hands properly for 20 seconds with soap and water or use a proper sanitizer. Plus, keep safe distance from people. 2 feet distance between two people. Please don't meet people. Please don't go for party. COVID is still here. COVID has not gone. After the vaccination, to get the certificate, you can call toll-free number 1075 or you can download your certificate from Arogya Setu app or Cowin app. The certificate will be available after the second dose is complete. You can download first dose also certificate, but that is in Arogya Setu. So please download the app and take your certificates from there and please be safe. Stay home. If it is not needed, please don't go out of your house. COVID is still here. Please take care. Thank you.